hottest women LeBron James has dated. LeBron Ramon James Sr. is an American professional basketball player for the Los Angeles Lakers. He is often regarded to as the greatest basketball player of all time, which has resulted in frequent comparisons to Michael Jordan. LeBron James is among the most famous basketball players in America. His successful basketball career has seen him attract women of all shapes and sizes. There's something about LeBron James, though, and it's that he's got swag, a clean beer, and so forth. But what they all have in common is that they are all women that LeBron James has either dated or linked up with. It's not hard to get jealous of these women that LeBron James has gone out with, so try your hardest to contain your envy. LeBron James is currently married to Savannah Brinson. The couple has three children together. And before we get into the video, please note that before LeBron and Savannah got married in 2013, they had an on-and-off relationship. This gave LeBron time to hook up with other women and even led to Savannah demanding for a divorce. But it seems they were able to sort it out and are now happily married. But are you curious to know other women who LeBron has dated? Well, we've got you covered. Give us a like and subscribe to our channel to watch other interesting videos. Number 7. LeBron James and Savannah Brinson. Meet Savannah Brinson, wife of LeBron James. LeBron and Savannah James met in high school and had their first date at Outback Steakhouse. It was also where he met his high school sweetheart, Savannah Brinson. After 9 years of dating, the athlete proposed to her on his 27th birthday. The two were married in 2013, and they currently live in Los Angeles with their three kids, LeBron, Bryce Maximus, and Zuri. While LeBron is busy on the court, Savannah is busy holding down the LeBron James Family Foundation as its vice president. Though James LeBron is deemed to be a real ladies' man, it is necessary to give him proper respect to his wife. Her patience helped them to keep their marriage. Maybe she just loves him and at all costs tries to elude that divorce, because they have three children and she doesn't want her children to grow up without a father. But she is not the only one LeBron was linked with in his life. Here are the girls he dated before finally settling down. Number 6. Amber Rose. In the list of James's sweethearts, there is also a name of a well-known pole dancer, actress, and model, Amber Rose. They had a short-lasting affair and dated only for nearly 3 months. The love story began in January 2010, and already in March, the couple announced that they had parted ways. However, they said that they were just hanging out. Next up is Adrian Bailon. During one of the splits with his current wife, LeBron James dated 3LW group member Adrian Bailon. They were only together for 9 months, and they broke up because of cheating allegations. The first serious relationship was with Adrian Bailon. The couple had very serious prospects for the future and even engaged on December 23, 2003, after only 7 months of dating, but the engagement lasted only for 2 months. Something went wrong in their relationship. The young pair split up without official explanations in February 2004. LeBron James, the gentleman that he is, took care of the beautiful Adrian Bailon from romantic dates, exotic holidays, and expensive gifts. LeBron spoiled Adrian Bailon. However, just like other relationships, they could not withhold the storms, and they broke up. Their busy schedule and infidelity allegations ended up ruining the relationship. Carmen Ortega. A model by profession, Carmen Ortega is rumored to have made a relationship with LeBron James in 2012. This guy has got taste, it seems, and it also seems that he can't let a beautiful woman pass him. The two had a short, wonderful relationship, and they were spotted together on high-end lavish parties, runways, and shows, among other public places. However, their relationship could not hold water, and the two went their separate ways. Megan Good. During the very same year in 2004, there was a bit of gossip about LeBron's romantic relationship with a famous actress, Megan Good, that lasted for several months. However, the couple did not confirm the relationship, thus this information belongs to rumors. They look nice together, though. She is a film producer and actor, and reports suggest that the NBA star dated her back in 2004. Enja Voigt. Enja Voigt has been one of the top models, and it is rumored that she was dating LeBron James once. For a short period in her life, for 2012, the heart of a basketball player's star belonged to a famous American model. This relationship was similar to the previous. It lasted for a very short period of time, and of course, we have discussed only a short list of James's girlfriends. In fact, he had many more relationships. Thank you for watching. Remember to subscribe and smash that notification button. Drop your suggestions in the comment section on which celebrity dating history you wish for us to focus on next for our next video. And with that, I'm out. See ya.